Ethics. Quite simply, it's the verbal ejaculate of what we commonly think of as moral behavior. It changes over time, drastically, because morality changes. So you verbally masturbate a wee bit, and you end up with ethics. You also end up with codes of ethics, ethical codes of behavior. We're not saying that ethics are bad. We just like to make sure that there's a distinction between ethics and morality and understand that ethics can change over time. Just see our scientific history to find out why that is.